squad side.
Ha! Nailed it. Welcome back to GTA 4, everybody. I gotta go. Okay, so who am I going to first? Packy McCree just sent me a text message. Maybe I should go do some more Dwayne missions. We haven't been to see Dwayne in a while. Gotta get rid of the Popo, though. They're just gonna bring back the cheese guy to life, aren't they? Even after I blew him up and stood on his corpse, they're gonna bring him back to life. Good for them. Good for them. I enjoy getting rid of the cheese guy. As I said before, the more I kill him, the more the government turns his body into cheese. So, it seems Packy McCreary wants me to go out with his sister after telling me to stay away from his sister, but then did a U-turn and now he wants me to, I guess I'll take her out at some point. She can't be, you know, like Karen Michelle, a fed, but maybe she is. I mean, Francis is a cop, you know? The McCreary family are very complicated. I should not have brought this car. This car is, expensive. Does this have swings? This does not have swings. What kind of playground doesn't have swings? That's bullshit. Okay, yes, I like how gentle you are with this car, Nico. Oh! My apologies. How was that? Did you like that? Oh, he's cold. He's probably, you know, not even doesn't have a home. That's sad. And I just crippled him. Oops. Undress to kill. Is that why we have like sexy music on?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done.
Oh no. I can't not more of this.
Prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown. Bohan, all that shit.
Uh-huh.
Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you and me.
Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club.
What?
I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan.
I've been there.
I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying?
It's not.
But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Okay.
Man, you the real deal.
You know it's not the real deal?
Big time.
This music.
But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
Because now the episode's copyright claimed. So, Dwayne, I hate you. Oh, look! My car. Right, let's go to the Triangle Club, which is a very classy establishment, supposedly.
I got no short-term memory. This town is...
Ah, I like how his mobile phone censored him, then. Move.
You'll get that tag.
Move. Oh, you fucking suck! Yeah, we went there. You remember we went there with little Jacob? He struggled with the door and I tried to stealth around all of the dancers because I didn't want to have a dance because I thought that the episode would be too much for YouTube. What it turns out is if you go to Dwayne's apartment, he will play miserable yet copyright protected songs. Beep. It's fine. Sometimes a song sets the vibe, right? Let's go get this club back. I'm sure this will be a quick in and out mission, you know? But no, we can't do that with any of the girls. They're there to work. You know, it's a job like everything else. They probably bloody hate it. Not gonna lie. I don't go to my factory job. I'm like, yay! But, you know, maybe they do like it. Maybe, you know, it's empowering and they like feeling sexy and then, you know, the breeze around the boobs is appreciated. I don't know. I haven't got any and I don't dance and take my clothes off. So I have nothing to compare it to. Have I spoken up? What?
Yo!
Sorry, Brucey, man. I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
Well, that was, scripted? Scripted. I hope it's scripted. Because that's great. That he wanted to go. Brucey just has a sixth sense, you know what I mean? The Triangle Club. Oh, I understand what it means now. I thought that was what it was in the first place, but here we are. I'm putting this here. Do not complain. What is that man doing around the corner? Hmm? Oh, I can't have any guns on, can I?
Please, this way.
Oh, he's on the phone. Interesting. Is there any pickups around here, like health or body armor or... No? I didn't think there would be. Wanted to check anyway. I did see a plane. That's how you do it, little Jacob. Take out the three strip club managers. Okay. Locate. He's still here. He's still here. Like you. I'm gonna listen to you. Do I listen to you? No, I guess I don't. Do I need to get in on a dance in order to... It's you, isn't it? You're the rude one. Do you know why you're alone, sir? Do you know why you're alone?
Mutafika.
Okay, that's not the guy that was shouting.
Yeah, what up, ma?
Oh, he's over there. Okay, well, it's going to be easy to listen in on people. Whom do I talk to? Whom do I listen to? Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
If you're gonna get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
Oh. Alright, cool. Cool. This could end poorly. Oh shit! Run! Ah! Look, right, that was fun. Fine, I'll cut you to when I'm back there. Oh, I've lost my car!
This is for Dwayne.
Oh, it's not him. Are you for fucking real?
No way I stand for that, bitch. You know, gets the better of me.
Control, I need assistance for...
That went really well, didn't it? Fuck me. Okay, back again.
Okay.
Asshole!
Okay.
Okay, you're gonna have to leave.
I don't wanna leave.
This is for Dwayne.
So it's gonna do it from the front. Please kill him. I am so panicked right now. Are you really behind me? Are you really behind me? Is there a person behind me? There is no people behind me. Just fucking die!
End the line.
I will not kill the girls. They're just here to do a job, and they'll be doing a job for Dwayne. Everyone else can die. Okay. And this guy gets the grenade. Of course! Ready? Hey-ya! Sorry, love! Don't go run. Don't run back. Don't run back. Fantastic. Let's try this one more time. Oh, he throws it to the left. He's annoying me now. Yeah! Thank you! Jesus! Is he already left?
Hang on, okay?
He's already left!
Hey, you the man up in-
What?
Hey!
Oh, man judges me.
First try! And I got a brand new beautiful car! Well, I hope you liked that clusterfuck, that was fun.
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me. They fucked. Right? Playboy gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Oh. 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 Who the fuck is RB? Who's RB? RB! Little Italy. Oh, Ray Pacino. Okay, so I showed you the text message. I'm gonna go do this Packy McCreary one because I am dressed for the occasion. Hey! So the Triangle Club is free from its mafia, gangster-controlled stuff. All the girls are completely fine. I never shot any of them. I shot all of the patrons inside that decided that it was their duty to protect the swine. I feel good about it. I also should ring Kate at some point. Maybe after the Packy McCreary thing. It's a big job, so I'm gonna guess that... Oh. Damn it! It's a big job, so I'm assuming that, you know, afterwards, I'm gonna need some way to celebrate. And bouncing off of Kate seems to be the way to do it. And then I'll tell Packy all about it, since he's so interested in his sister's life. That's what I said. That's what I said, though. I'm not gonna lie. Stay the fuck away from my sister. Up, up, up. Nice. Excuse me. I don't. My depth perception, terrible. Excuse me. Oh, you're gonna have to make me stop this vehicle. I'm ruthless, reckless. And I don't give a fuck about your life. Yeah! There we go. Perfectly parked. You know what? Did that not explode? Get in before you die! I did it. Three leaf clover. Oh! That's
there
Sherbert.
He is, Nico Bellic. Nico, these are my two brothers. Well, two of my brothers. The two that count. Derek and Gerald.
Oh, hi. You're back then.
Derek has just returned to the family fold after a good few years in the old country, involved in the struggle. Sort of like you, I'd imagine. And Jerry's the man.
Okay.
And you remember Michael, St. Michael?
Yes. It's nice to meet you.
Nico's a trip, man. I met him through that Puerto Rican coke dealer.
So you want to involve him in family business? What do you know about him?
What I know is he likes a fight and he ain't the fucking law.
Oh. No offense, mister. That ain't good enough.
Well, it's good enough for me.
He's a good lad, Jerry. Was I talking to you, inbred halfwit? I make a point of not talking to the unfortunate victims of brother-sister marriage.
Don't you speak about my parents like that.
Oh, you're like fucking Cleopatra. 15 generations of brother-sisters fucking, and you're so thick you take orders off my idiot brother, Packy. Who's so stupid, he had to tattoo his name on his arm.
If there is a problem, I'll go. No trouble. I have other ways of making money.
There's no problem. Jerry just likes to think he knows best about everything, which is why he's been married 3 times already and still won't admit he likes men.
Ah, no problem. I'll leave you boys to it. Don't screw up. Packy, take care of Derek. He's been away. And you?
Yeah.
Nothing personal.
Okay.
Don't fuck with my family, or I will fuck with yours.
I'm gonna bang Kate. Nico's like, eh, not the first to insult me or threaten me.
We're heading to the Southern Algonquin branch of the Bank of Liberty. Nico, you're the designated driver.
That's fantastic and all.
Nico,
I need
a car.
I know. I need health.
I don't like waiting for you, Nico.
Yeah, well, I'm walking and you're waiting. So complaining ain't changing shit, is it? I have the perfect four-door car. Something that we're all gonna end up inside at some point in our life. So yeah.
Get a car, Nico.
We've got
Let's
a car.
Let's do this.
Trust me, this is the best way to show up to whatever we're doing.
Can we move today?
Okay. Go to the bank. Wait. Wait. I need to eat some food first. Otherwise, I will die from the moment shit hits the fan.
All right, here's how the shit is going down. We're gonna go inside and each take down a security guard. Me and St. Michael here are gonna handle the civilians, while Nico and Derek manage the employees. Anyone tries anything, you put them down hard. Once the situation has been controlled, Derek's going to rig the vault door with explosives.
I got enough PE4 here to get through anything they throw at us.
PE4? I never heard of that. It's some limey name for C4 that Derek here picked up over there.
I ain't having this argument with you, Patrick. Safe to say, what we're using is controllable enough to go through any vault door without incinerating whatever's inside. Not gonna leave much residue on the notes either, so they should be washable.
Well, they're going to be washable, all right. Can't wait to see what sort of kick C4 residue is gonna give me when I snort up a line of chop through one of them notes.
First, you're a fucking charmer, Patrick. Second, it's PE4, not C4.
Whatever, at least I'm honest about my habits, Derek.
You know nothing about nothing, Patrick. I'm honest about me demons.
Hit the needle on the old head there, did I, Derek? Expression is, hit the nail on the head, Packy. Really, Michael? You don't think I know that? And Jerry was right about you, Mikey. Your parents must have been twins to produce a kid as dumb as you. I'm surprised you ain't got three eyes, no balls, and a club foot.
Don't bring my parents into this, Packy.
All right, all right. Do we all know what we're doing? Once the vault door blows, I want Nico and Michael to go down into the vault to get the money while me and my brother handle the crowd control.
All makes sense to me. If you guys can stop arguing for a few minutes, then I think we might be okay.
Right, guys, I'm gonna need you to wait here. No, I'm going to Clucking Bell. I'm hungry. Also dying. Literally dying. Okay, they're coming in. I don't think we should be showing our faces before a heist, but, you know, it's a thing.
Welcome to Clucking Bell. Can I get you a bucket of chicken?
I would like food.
Bon appetit, motherfucker.
Really? $1 for a full heel?
Thanks for clucking. We'll see you again soon.
Pretty sure, you can't be using them words while you're serving the public. But I do appreciate... No. Everybody back in, we've been to the chicken place. I will not die now. Good stuff, good stuff. Oh, God. I'm dying! See? I have made traffic irrelevant. By being loud and stealing a police car, you know what I mean? Nailed it. Okay, everybody. Do we have the necessary tools in order to complete this job? Hell yeah, we do.
Move it!
Excuse me?
Here we
there
are.
There we are.
Wait until you're inside to get ballied up.
Ballied up. Ballied. Don't know what that means. Must mean, get down on the ground!
None of you fuckers! fucking fucks move! Get on the floor!
None of you is gonna get a medal for playing hero. All you's gonna get is a bullet to the heart.
Don't none of you worry about nothing. We're here for the bank's money. It's going to a greater cause.
Shut up and handle the safe!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the fucking door!
Okay, okay, wait a minute. I got it!
Ooh.
Get on the floor! Now!
But sir...
You too!
Okay, okay.
This is very Heat.
Hey, yo. I'm a gun club member.
A dumbass.
I'm gonna take these rookies downtown.
You're gonna die.
You with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
Luis. But this ain't such a good idea, bro.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places. But I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
What is happening? Is it empty?
The PE-4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people. We're your friends. Yep. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you. Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half of Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Saint fucking Michael!
Well, now they know who that is.
Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
Uh-huh! Go down to the vault and get the money! What the fuck is 5 stars?
There's been too many casualties already!
One.
Don't make this any two. More difficult!
Okay. Problems. Lots of problems. Am I doing the getaway in the police car? They're fast, and I can make the traffic move.
There's still some in there, though. We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys.
Great. Oh. Why does that look like an attack helicopter with missiles? Oh, I should have got body armor.
You're trapped. Lay your weapons down and surrender.
Norduk.
It's a bacon factory out there. Shit! Stick to me, boys. We gotta get this cash out of here.
Hey, that's the guy, you awful!
Shit! We lost Michael and Derek. It ain't worth it.
Oh, fucking hell. Okay.
Oh, man, this is fucking bullshit.
Oh, here, drop a grenade in your feet. Why not? I didn't push that button, by the way. I think it was still doing it from when I was throwing a grenade at another thing. Oh my god. Okay, I'll cut to when we, you know, doing that thing again. Oh my god, that was amazing. All right, I'm back. The alarm is sounding. We're gonna go get some money. Gonna try not to blow up my friends.
Keep calm, people.
Those people couldn't be calm anymore. We shot a guy. That's how that works. Right, okay, and I'm gonna shoot many more guys. Just give me a moment. I went and got some body armor, so I'm a little bit more protected. I'm gonna try and skip this.
There's still some in there, though. We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys.
Okay. Let's skip this, and we're back in it.
Stick to me, boys. We gotta get this cash out of here.
Could we go? Can we go? We can go, right? This is fucking mental!
Find some cover!
One of them ain't got this way.
Follow them! Screw off! I don't like this friendly fire! I keep shooting people! They're on my side! Screw off! What is their problem? What is their problem? Yeah, this is definitely heat. This is definitely heat. Fuck off! Run! Run, 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 run. Where are we going? Where are we going? Okay. Okay. Clear the path. Don't you worry, we're clearing a path, all right? Grenades! People are gonna lose their fathers today. How many husbands must die? Go home, everybody.
Look
good.
Look in here.
Don't run today, you stupid fool. You can't be shooting us from behind without red reticles above your head. It's lies, it's slander, 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 it's lies. Okay, we just run across. If they've not got a red reticle on, they're not important. We don't need to be here. We can just run. Okay, I'm going to try this, but don't fucking run this way. Idiots. Okay. Good! There are too many cops. Most of them are on fire. Right, I've got to be more sparing with my grenades because I keep using them to kill my friends. Hello? Okay, this is very intense. Very, very, very intense. This one guy won't die. You, sir, I'm gonna need you to get on the ground. Thank you very much. Okay, cool. Oh my god, they keep running in my fucking line of sight. It says follow, but what it really means is do the job for them. Please stop running in my way. He hasn't seen combat like this since Belfast. I heard you.
We need to clear this area immediately.
Is he up there or what? All right, you're there. This way? Down what alley? Down this way? No! There's a lot of alleyways! Bye! Good God, this is insane! Have we done? Did I really die at the last...
Where do you think you're gonna go, huh? You see us up here, right? You
plan? Oh, subway?
Let's bring these fuckers down. We ain't doing that neither. Follow me. We'll lose them in the subway.
Oh, yep, go. No, no, no. Subway, lose them in the sub. What?
They're after us, boys. Check the other platform.
Where the hell did it? Where were they when you ran by? Why is it just me getting shot? Sensing setup. Sensing setup.
This is like being back.
You know what? I don't want to use any more grenades, but I'm gonna just for you guys. There you go. Pushes you out of position, and then
I ain't dropping
run
it.
For cover.
I got
hey.
You. I'm jail in this country.
Beautiful time. This is so intense. Jesus. All right, great. That was intense. Where do we go? Yeah, exactly. That's exactly my point. Don't do this. Just let us take the money. It's not your money. Fuck it. Fucking hell. All right, go.
This is too easy.
Yeah, Rim, it was too easy. No, 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 no.
These cops are gonna fucking trap us in this
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm glad I turned around to that part. You are too far away.
You almost lost me and a big bag of money there, boys. You could have mixed the explosives better, couldn't you, Derek?
And you could have been more careful of your boy Michael. He should be with us right now.
Michael was unlucky. It wasn't anybody's fault what happened to him. And the explosive did its job. The both of you shot the fuck up.
There's gotta be a way out of here, boys. Come on.
Oh, go to street level. Oh, go to street level. And then more. And then more. I'm glad I've still got a little bit of body armor.
Climbing to do, boys. Hold on to your money.
We're holding on. Money. Holding very, very tightly. Fuck me.
That's air unit from the triangle.
Please, down to 3 stars. No, I need you to go down to nothing stars. No stars. 0 stars. Oh, bollocks.
More cops are joining the party, boys.
Oh, I'm sorry I'm being so quiet during this. It's very intense. And doing the whole thing again does not seem like a good time to me. Go, go. Now run it, run it, run it. I'm done.
I'm coming back. Ah!
I want a car. Why are there no fucking cars?
Make sure these pricks don't shoot back.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. These guys suck. They're just running now. Give me a car. Get under here. They can't shoot us when we're under here. Okay, four door. We just want to get in the car, please.
Shit. Michael, damn it. I could have been nice to him for once in my fucking life. Kid only wanted to help.
Loved you, Packy. I was happy you spoke to him. Didn't matter what you were saying.
Yeah, well,
Now I gotta explain to his folks that his son is lying dead on the floor of a bank in Algonquin.
We'll give them this cut. When your kid is living a life, you gotta expect someone to come through the door and break this sort of news.
That does not make it any easier to hear. And we are too safe yet.
Eye on the road, Nico! We don't want you to have to break no bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Motherfucker, this is so difficult to get away from. I'm trying to get away, but I'm gonna find. Here we go. There it is. Hell no. We'll do a lap or something. This car is, yep, tires are gonna go. Tires have gone. Good. That's exactly right. The car's fucked, all right? Get over it! It's so tense! They've done such a great job with this mission. Like, a serious note, it's fucking amazing. Go forward. Yep. Okay. Get into this fucking pain spray! It's an ordeal! Please brake. When it doesn't have wheels, it's extremely difficult to move. Go! No! Absolute fucking bullshit. All right. We need to go. Hey, look, a car this time! Was there a car here the whole time?
That didn't go to fucking plan.
It does, Patrick. Best laid plans of mice and men off of your ride. You just gotta hope no one gets killed when they do.
Michael didn't get lucky, did he? What was he thinking? He should have sat tight.
He's sitting tight now. Paid for his stupidity. Madam Chuffy.
You can get dosed all you like when Nico gets us back.
You're a good man to have around, Nico. Damn good man.
Tell me that when I've got you home.
Yes, please, because the last time I tried this, I died! And I got very, very upset! So please just get to the pay and spray and get the fuck out of this nightmare. Because that's what this is. It's a nightmare. I might not need to. I won't. I will. Woo! Oh my God. I'm so glad that they forgot my license plate almost immediately. Jesus Christ, that took too long. Far too long. Good time though. Great mission. Don't like that there's no checkpoints. I mean, even a checkpoint just at the bank after you've got the money would be great. But no. Game doesn't roll like that. It's a serious game where you have to do everything in an almost simulator fashion. I have a funny feeling that most of GTA 4 inspired most of Red Dead Redemption 2 with its simulator-esqueness. They just went really simulatory with Red Dead Redemption 2, which I have played a little bit of, by the way. I think I've mentioned that before. But not much of the story. Mostly free roam, because you can just get hooked into running around in that game. Anyway, back to this game. Thank fuck that's over. That took me about 40 minutes to do that one mission. I think I have enough footage for an episode, but jeebus, that was stress. Lots and lots of stress. I mean, I realized after a couple of times, I was like, oh, I'm only supposed to be shooting the red ones, and then we move position. You guys with the red triangles above the red? While I'm here, I'm going to pick Kate up.
Thanks, Nico.
You're a damn good man.
Thank you.
I wasn't just driving you two. The money was in the car as well. Remember that.
We won't forget it, Nico. Here's your cut.
Oh.
I tell Jerry you did good. He might give you a call or something.
Oh, I get to work with Jerry now. The McCrearys. They're all over the place. I got many money. I got many money. Okay, Kate.
Kate, it is Nico. We met with your brother, Packy. He gave me your number.
Hi, Nico. What's up?
I was wondering if you wanted to come out with me sometime. Maybe we do something together.
Okay, that could be interesting. I don't normally socialize with Packy's gangster friends. But sure, pick me up in the next hour.
See you then.
I'm here! Next hour, next 2 minutes. I'm good at this. You like my car? Got bullet holes in it.
Come on, you. Let's go.
You. Okay, what do you like?
Nice.
Thanks, Kate. It's okay, isn't it?
This is nice, isn't it?
What's nice?
I don't know. Getting out, doing stuff, not working or fighting with my family, getting to know you.
It's nice to get to know you, too. It seems like I've gotten pretty close to everyone else in your family.
You poor bastard, you have. I don't normally socialize with people that know my family. Try to keep those two sides of my life separate. I guess it's nice to be honest for a change. Rather than...
Wait. Keep hold of your ideas and your, stuff. I want to take you somewhere nice. But I don't know... what. Would she like to go to a bar?
It's about my family from you. Your problem is keeping secrets about my family from me.
No comment. You don't normally take the guys you date back to meet the family?
Date? This isn't a date, Nico. We're just getting to know each other. We might be friends and that's all. I couldn't date you. Someone like my brothers? I couldn't do that to myself.
All right, then. This isn't a date. We're just two people hanging out.
That's it. But it's nice. I'm enjoying myself.
Me too.
Well, if it's not a date, maybe we should go play bowling. And I destroy you at bowling. I'll take you to a clocking bell. Fine, we'll go to a cabaret club and watch something weird. If it's not a date, I'm not taking it for drinks. I'll take it to a show instead, because that's not a date. I don't understand that every day's a date. Every day. Whether we're hanging out or not, it's a date on a calendar. I don't understand you, Kate. Did you just friend zone Nico? Like insta friend zone? Because that's brutal. We've ended on a very brutal note. I killed a guy here once on the roof. He was a bad man. Good talk. Finishing on a not date. It is good to slow down every now and again, just for a little bit. Cool. Are we happy? Supposedly they have different routines on, so we'll check to see if they do. Yes, the eerie silence. Pick a booth, sit in the booth, watch a thing, take a back home. Do you not want to be here or what? We're hanging out? What do I fucking do with you then? She doesn't want to be here, does she? What do you want, Kate? What do you actually want from me? Do you just want to go to a bar? I will take you to a bar. Then we'll play darts.
Sorry.
Nah, you're not. Friend-zoned. Instantly. This place blows anyway. Kate, get in the car. I don't know what this person wants. What does Kate want? Can someone tell me? I'm scared. She's being very quiet. She's not giving me any hints. I'm not very good at reading hints anyway, but
I can snort meth in a bar.
Ah.
I'm from a distinguished family of alcoholics, as you know. Let's go.
Oh, she likes bars. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Take Kate home.
That bar was fun.
Okay,
shit.
Get in.
I'm drunk.
Okay.
Don't worry.
No. Why would I worry? Why would I fucking worry? And I'm crazy out drinking with a killer, and with his family so fucked up, I don't even want to talk about it. But why would I worry? What in God's name have I got to worry about?
I don't know. The fact we could die.
Ironic, aren't I? Really?
Yeah.
Self-indulgent.
Maybe.
Really idiotic.
I don't know. Self-esteem?
What are you gonna do now?
Kiss you?
Shoot me?
No.
Probably. Psycho.
She likes it.
Crazy.
Okay.
Shut up, please.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think we should
the
drink anymore.
The police may have forgiven you, but God won't.
Okay. Go back to the drunk talk, please. Okay, so Kate likes to drink and she's very much repressed a lot of her own emotions because they come out.
You are a misguided soul, aren't you?
Yes. Are you enjoying the rush? I can't tell. You're very difficult to read, Kate. And we're friends, obviously. It's just a difficult drive home. I'll say good. Fuck it.
Can I come in?
Thank you for respecting me. Good night.
See you later, kid.
I tried. I've got to tell Packy about it, you know what I mean? Don't throw up. That was an awkward moment where we just stop. Brucey, what? Give me a call when you ain't killing people. There'd be new races. Cool. Right, guys! I'm not going to show you my way home, but I'm going to drive home and, save, because, oh my God, what an absolute crazy episode. Oh. No.
I thought I told you to lay low, to keep your head down.
Hey, sometimes I just can't help myself.
Oh, this is gonna...
Really? I got in trouble with that guy? Who gives a shit about what your opinion is? You're blackmailing me. I'm kind of helping me find the person that I'm trying to find and kill. But still, you had me followed. You had me date someone who was on the payroll. Right? I said I wasn't going to make you guys watch me go home, but I'm literally around the corner. So my femur? Okay, that person got hurt. Going through, not interested. Goodbye. I would pay the toll, but I'm very much in a rush. You can go without $5. I'm sure there's many ways you scam people out of their money every day. You'll be fine. Hitting the wall. Go! Slick. Did you see how slick that was? He's alive way too often. What?
Nico, my boy. This is Packy's brother, Gerald McCreary.
Jerry, how's it going?
Good. Got a little business opportunity I need your help with. Come and see me at my Mars house. Use the back entrance.
You want me to use your Mars back entrance? That's a bit much. Did she ask for this personally?
You know me or something?
Yeah, I knew you were in my way. Now you're not in my way. I'm getting so many McCreary's right now. Took Kate for a drink, realized she's mental bananas. And, Packy likes to go on mad adventures inspired by the film Heat, which is an amazing film starring Robert De Niro and Al Pacino. And Val Kilmer. And Ton Sizemore. And several other great actors. That are escaping my mind right now. But that is all I got time for this video! Do not ring me, do not call me, I don't care, I'm going. Thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you next time. Bye.